Good afternoon, students. Once again, we met to continue our lesson. In our last lesson, in our past class, we learned about how to pay the amount by consumption of electrical energy. How much you consume? The consume of electrical energy. How much you consume, mean how much you utilize the electric energy, and how to pay that amount. That we have to discuss. So, how we have to pay in different ways means how the meter readers are coming, means how the meter readers are reading the meter reading, how they are giving bill to us to pay electricity bill. Is it or not? So, by that we already started to discuss by the continuation of the topic. Today we are going to talk about what is solution. Means the solutions are electric current consumer. Electric current consumer. Next we discuss to talk about one unit temperature according to how many units we consume. How many units we consume? Unit means 1 kilowatt hour. 1 kilowatt hour. 1 kilowatt hour means one unit. Then how much it is equal? This kilo means 1000, watt into hour means 3600 seconds. So now it is equal to 3600 seconds. Means 1 kilowatt hour. So means what I'm saying, this is one unit. What is this? Is one unit. So 10^3 into watt into 36 into 10^2 into second means what we can say, this is a here 10^5 into 36 into watt second. So by that we can write 3.6 into 10^6 watt second is nothing else joule. Joule means what? Work done on that. So work is equal to, work is measured by joules. Power is equal to 1.9. Electrical energy consumed by the drawing of power in a working of time. The working of time. Work is equal to power into time. By that we are finding what one unit is kilowatt hour. Kilowatt hour. So how it is possible to measure? How we are measuring those? Let's discuss that. How to measure? How much unit by individual? Suppose a house consists of different things are tube lights, fans, televisions, fridge. Is it or not? Heaters. So those will be whole work bill for every day by the each and every man will of them. Fan will work for 5 hours, tube light will work for 8 hours, television will work for 12 hours, heater will work for 1 hour for a day. Then how much power it is drawing to capable to do the work, the rate of doing work, how much power the whole electrical appliances are working. But we are discussing today by how it is working, by how it is working. Let me discuss the different example how it will be working. How it will be working. The house, in a house, there are four bulbs of 100 watt each other, six of 60 watt each, and 6 of 40 watt each, 6 of 40 watt each. All of them are useful. All of them are useful. student to Harvard again. To Harvard again. How much will they have to pay? How much will they have to pay? They have to pay 100 rupees, 2.80 per unit. A unit. See there? A house consists of four bulbs. Each bulb draws, means how much the power of the bulb? 100 watts. How much the each that bulb? 100 watts power it consists. It draws how much power? 100 watts. And six more bulbs are there. The six more bulbs are draws 60 watt power. And the six more bulbs. Those also carry, those also pass each one 40 watts. Means how many bulbs are there in that house? There are four in that first situation. Four bulbs and six bulbs. What are 16 bulbs are there. How many bulbs are there? 16 bulbs. In that 16 bulbs, 4 bulbs cost 100 watts of power, 6 bulbs cost 60 watts of power, and remaining 6 bulbs are cost 40 watts of the power. But one thing we have to remember, all bulbs, 16 bulbs are working for 2 hours a day. How many? 2 hours a day. How much will they have to pay at 2.80 per unit? 2.80 per unit. Means before thing, means one more we have to identify. How many units of electricity will be? How many units of electricity will be per 30 days? How much there are? One more question, what I have to say? How many units of electric current or electricity will be? Electricity will be used up to 30 days. Up to 30 days. See there what I'm saying? 6 bulbs, 4 bulbs, 6 bulbs, 6 bulbs. The 3 types of bulbs have different type of power. Then for that they have those 4 bulbs are working 2 hours. And how much electric energy they are consumed per month, per day and per month? And how much they have to pay electricity bill per month? First we discuss electrical energy consumed per day. Electrical energy consumed by all electric bulbs per a day. What I am saying here, work is equal to power into time, work is equal to number of bulbs, number of devices, and power time. So, this is equal to what we can write here, how much electric energy consumed by our electric bulbs per a day. Are you? Day. Means you will know by what are four bulbs, are going to have a problem with that. Number of bulbs in the first situation, four bulbs, each one draws 100 watts. Otherwise, if we need to find first power, we will find first power. Means power of all bulbs. Power of all bulbs. So power of all bulbs is equal to what I am saying to you, power of all bulbs. So power of all bulbs is equal to, in the first situation, 4 bulbs into 100 watt each hour, 6 bulbs and 60 volts, 6 bulbs and 60 volts, plus suppose 60 bulbs, 6 bulbs and 40 volts. So by that 400 plus 360 plus 240. So how much that 300 and 700 and 300. So total 1000 watts. 1000 watts of power. How much power? 1000 watts of power is there in that. The whole box has how much power? 1000 watts. Then electrical energy. Electrical energy, this is what we need to think. Electrical energy consumed per day. Per day means the number of bulbs with power at a time. So 1000 watts time, how much is working? 2 hours per day. 2 hours per day. So it's equal to 2000 watts hour. We have to write how much units. How many units per day? How many units per day? Otherwise, we can go by electrical consumed per month in current factor. Electrical energy consumed per month. Per month. Electrical energy consumed per month. Per month is equal to what you can write. See here, electrical consumed per month. Per month. Is it possible to visible? No more chance. So per month is equal to how much per day? 2000 watt power. 2000 watt hour into per month. How many days? 30 days. How many? 30 days. So 30. So by that point of time, we use the 6 and 4 zeros. So we can write watt hour. Watt hour. So we have to find electric energy consumed. Last five units. How many units? How many units of electrical energy? Electrical energy consumed per month. Per month is equal to, per month is equal to 60,000 watt hour by 1000. You know. Means a kilowatt hour. So by that we can 3 zero, 3 zero. We can find 60 kilowatt hour. 60 kilowatt hour means you can say how many units? 60 units. 60 units. Kilowatt hour we have to do with the 1000 because the gas is 1000. Understand? The 3 zeros we can write kilo only, you know. We can write another problem line also. Okay? 60,000 watt hour. We can write 60, this is 340 kilowatt hour. So means 60 units the electrical energy consumed by all electric bulbs per month. So they said that per unit how much we have to pay? 2.80 rupees. 2.80 rupees. See here. So the amount of what they asked, how much do they have to pay? So if the cost of unit of electric energy is more than 2.80, then cost of 60 into 2.80. So 60 into 2.80. So how much you can 60 into 2.80 by multiplying those 2.80 into 60 by that. So 0 0 0 0 48 12 16 0 0 8 For 2,168 rupees. How much they have to pay? 168 rupees they have to pay. 168 rupees per month they have to pay electrical bill. How much electrical bill they have to pay? 168 rupees. 168 rupees. Understand? This is the way to solve how much electric energy they are paying. By that we can think, we can calculate what is your electrical devices power. This is like an example to you. Tell how much it draws the power. Next we can begin with that graph. First part you draw that cover. How the cover it will present. Okay. And the every cover, every pouch of the electrical device consists by what power it will draw, by what power, how much power it will draw. Understand? Then you can calculate how many hours we are. Otherwise, direct you can put the meter. Direct you can put the meter. How many units? If you show direct, how many units is there? How many units we utilize it for that month? We utilize how many units of electricity we burn today. By that we can calculate by getting that how much cost of unit. Let's discuss one more question. By the way, calculation of that. A house has 3 tube lights. Three tube lights. 2 fans and a television. 2 fans and a television. Yeah, television. Each tube light draws, what is it called? 1 watt. Each tube light. Each tube light draws 40 watts. 40 watts. The fan draws. 80 watts and the television draws 60 watts. All the tube lights are kept on. Two lights kept on for five hours. 5 hours. 2 fans for 4 hours. 2 fans for 12 hours. 2 fans for 12 hours, and the television for 5 hours, and the television for 5 hours. 5 hours every day. Find the cost of electric energy used. Find the cost of electrical energy used in 30 days. And the rate of and the rate of three rupees per unit. See, that is the question. A house has three tube lights. How many? Three tube lights, two fans, a television means single television. Each tube light draws 40 watts, fan draws 80 watts, okay? Television draws 60 watts power. Obviously, all the tube lights have on for 5 hours, on for 5 hours, two fans for 4 hours. Television for 5 hours. Television for 5 hours. But even today, find the cost of electric energy used in 40 days and the unit cost is 3 rupees. Unit cost is 3 rupees. Understand? We have to find first how much electrical energy used per day by individual device. Individual device. Understand? Coming to that, go by electrical energy. Electrical energy consumed by first water tube light. Consumed by three tube lights per day. Electrical energy consumed by three tube lights per day. So per day itself, how many is enough to cover what is equal to number of devices, power draws and time. How much time it works per day? So number of devices, number of tube lights are 3 tube lights. Power is equal to 40 watts. And if you work for 2 lights, how much? 2 lights will turn for 5 hours. 5 hours. How much drama can you recognize? So 5 times 200, 2 times 600 watt hour. How much electricity consumed? 600 watt hour. Same as again, we have to go by electrical energy consumed by what reaction? Two fans per day. Is equal to number of fans to power of each fan. Power of the fan was 80 watts, fan was 4. So, 2 fans for 12 hours. 12 hours. So, by that, what you can get is small, see here, 2x is 16. 16 means 160 into 12, 0, 12, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 0, 6, 1, 0, 2, 9, 4, 1920 watt hour. 1920 watt hour. Okay, 1920 watt hour. Coming to the control device, electrical energy consumed by a television. By a television means single television. A television per a day. So one television power loss of television is 60 watts and working how many the television for 5 hours. So by 6 by 30, 300 watt hour. What hour? Total electrical energy consumed by all devices per a day. Whole devices per a day. hour, 600, first hour, 920, first hour, and 300, first hour. 300, first hour. 0, 2, and 9, 15, and 18. So 2, 8, 2, 0. How much? 2, 8, 2, 0, what? Hour. 2, 8, 2, 0, what? Hour. But there only nothing. But there only. Then we have to find cost of month first. Yeah, because of we are paying electric bill per month. Electric bill per month. That's why how much electric energy we are utilizing per month, we have to find. We already found cost per day. We multiply with month, number of days, we can get per month. Again, same as electrical energy consumed by consumed per month. Per month. Equal to per day into 2820 into 30 days. What hour? So by that 3 to the 6, 3 to 24. Okay? 3 to the 6 is 24. And 3 to the 6, 8. And double 0, what hour? What hour? And number of units. Number of units consumed. Consumed is equal. Number of units consumed is equal. Number of units consumed is equal. What you can write? 84600 by 1000 kilowatt hour. So 2020 by 60, what you can get? 84.6 kilowatt hour. How many units? 84.6 units. So per month, how many units we are utilizing of electrical energy? 84.6 units. 84.6 units. Then cost of the given one, given cost of unit. Cost of unit is 3 rupees, yes sir. How much? 3 rupees. Cost of unit, 3 rupees. So cost of 84.6 units. 84.6 units is equal 84.6 into 1 unit cost is 3 rupees. This is the 18 and 3 for the 12, 13, later 24, 25. So, one decimal. So, how much you have to get? 253.8 rupees. How much they have to pay? You have to bill per month. 253.8 rupees means 253 rupees 85 means approximately 254 rupees they have to pay. 254 approximately 254 rupees. 254 rupees they have to pay per month. Per month. Understand? By using this much electrical energy, by using this much devices, how many units we are utilizing? 84.6 units. By that we have to pay 253.8 rupees, otherwise approximately 254 rupees. 254 rupees we have to pay electric bill. Electrical bill. Understand? What is the way to find? What is the way to find? Our question is how to solve. Okay. Next we discuss one more question. A house has 4 tube lights. A house has 4 tube lights. A house has 4 tube lights. 3 fans. three fans and a television. And then television. Each jukebox box needs two light glass, 40 watts power, 40 watts power. The fan was 80 watts. 80 watts and the television was, and the television was, the television was 100 watts, 100 watts, and it was, on average, all the two plates are kept on the average. On the average, all tube lights kept on for 5 hours. On for 5 hours, all fans for 12 hours. All fans for 12 hours. On the television for 6 hours, and the television for 6 hours every day. Every day. Find the cost of electrical energy. Find the cost of electrical energy used in 30 days at the rate of 3 rupees per unit. See, there is a question. All right, understand? House has 4 tube lights. How many? 4 tube lights. 3 fans, 8 televisions, single television. Tube light draws 40 watts. Tube light draws 40 watts. Fan draws 80 watts. Television draws 100 watts. Tube light 5 hours. Fan draws 4 hours. Television for 6 hours every day. Cost of electrical energy for 30 days, unit cost is 3 rupees. Okay? Same as what we discussed in the first problem, in the last problem. See, once read the question, how it is calculated. The house has 4 footlights, 3 fans, and a television. In single television, each tube light draws 40 watts, the fan draws 80 watts, and the television draws 100 watts. On the average, all the lights kept on for 5 hours, all fans for 12 hours, and the television for 6 hours every day. While the cost of electrical energy used in 30 days at the rate of 3 rupees per unit. Understand? The coming point to solve again, same as our, what I'm saying to you, electrical energy used by water, 4 tube lights. Per day. So I think per day, number of tube lights, power draws each, and time draws all per day. Number of tube lights are 4, power draws of each tube light is 40, and time running 1,800 watts. How much? 1 hour. Okay. Coming to that again, electrical energy used by how many fans? 3 fans per a day. So per unit is denoted per kilowatt hour. Per kilowatt hour. So what you can say, 3 fans. Fan heat cost 80 watts. Fan goes for all fans 12 hours. So by that, these are 36. 36 into 80. 86 of 48. 86 24, 28. So 2880 watt hour. Is it or not? In the multiplication, how much you are getting? Okay. 2880 watt hour. Understand? And coming to that one more, electrical energy used or otherwise consumed by television per day. One television costs 100 watts and the television goes for 6 hours. 600 watt hour. Total electrical energy consumed per day by all devices is equal to, so 2880 800 and 600 watt hour. 0, 8, 8 and 16 and 22 and 4. 4 to 8 watt hour. 4 to 8 watt hour. This is for only one day. So again, total electrical energy consumed per month. So per month means you have to multiply with 30 days to one day. Electrical energy consumed 4 to 8 watt hour into 30. Okay, by that what you can get, the ones suitable or not? Yes. So by multiplying with 30, there is a 24. 6, 8, 3, 4, 12 and 2 zeros. Means how much work to be done? 1,2,8,4,00 watt hour. Means 1,28,400 watt hour. 1,28,400 watt hour. 1,28,400 watt hour. Then we have to write what, how many units units consumed per month. So 1,28,400 by 1,000 kilowatt hour. 2,0,0,1,28.4 watt hour units. Means how many units per month they are utilizing? 128.4 units. 128.4 units. Then each unit, how much a kilowatt hour? 3 rupees. So if the cost of kilowatt hour or unit is equal to how much? 3 rupees. Then cost of 128.4 units or equal 128.4 into 3. We call that problem. Later 24, 25, which is a 6, 7, 8, given the 3. So decimal. How much you have to pay? 385 rupees equals 385.2. 385.2 rupees. Means so we can say 385 rupees and 20 paise we have to pay. 385 rupees and 20 paise. So this much of electrical bill we have to pay for utilization of 128.4 units by using more electrical appliances. Understand? Are you understand? By giving different problems, look once, by giving different problems, how to solve? How to solve? How much electrical energy we are utilizing? How much electrical energy we are utilizing? Understand? See carefully. Okay? Are you understand? I think so. How to solve by giving? What more we discuss? Whether it is the 60 watt bulb, whether it is the 60 watt bulb, is used for 8 hours, means used for 8 hours. The amount of energy utilized in 30 days, how much electrical energy used for 30 days and express in kilowatt hours, then find the cost to pay, is the cost of electrical energy, cost of electrical energy to pay per month if 2 rupees, other 2 rupees per unit, 2 rupees per unit. See that, every day, what happened? How much they are spending? Every day, 60 watts bulb, one bulb used for 8 hours. How much electrical energy used for 30 days? And expressing kilowatt hour means in units. And then in units, and find the cost to pay, whatever electrical energy to pay per month, each unit is 2 rupees. So, electrical energy. Electrical energy used by a bulb per a day. Is equal to So entering into power into fan, number of bulb one, power heat equals power one, 60 watt, time is 8 hour, base is a 480 watt power. Okay, watt power. I'm coming to that. Electrical energy consumed by bulb per month. So month is equal to so much equals 480 watt hour into 30 days. So 3 days are 24. 3 fours are 12 and 216 watt hour. If you have to express that, so how much units? Number of units of electrical energy consumed in a month. In a month is equal to 16,400 by 1000 per kilowatt hour. 2 zeros means it is greater. So how many? 16.4 kilowatt hour means you can write 16.4 units. How much the units they were displaced by single bulb? 16.4 units. Per month they were displaced 16.4 units. Then the cost of each unit is 2 rupees. Cost of unit is how much? 2 rupees. Then cost of 16.4 unit. Cost of 16.4 unit. 16.4 into 2. 4 is 8. 6 is 12. 1 is 3. So 32.8 rupees. 32.8 rupees. Approximately, you can pay 33 rupees. How much you have to pay? 32 rupees 80 paise. 32 rupees 80 paise means 33 rupees. 33 rupees. Understand? This is the way to solve the solution on electrical energy consumed and electrical consumed. How much energy we utilize by using our whole electrical devices in our home by month. Okay, we can predict, we can calculate how this is possible. This is our lesson. We will see in the next class. Have a good day to you.